Wow. So the draw for the Champions League quarterfinals has just ended. I just finished watching it and it's pretty insane. In case you haven't known yet, the draw is Manchester City versus Dortmund, Bayern Munich versus PSG, Porto versus Chelsea, and Real Madrid versus Liverpool. Yeah, you heard me right. That's the draw. Four amazing crackers of games. I can't wait to watch them, but let's just go over the talking points for each games real quick. So the first game, Manchester City versus Dortmund. I've been saying this all season. City get another easy draw, and they're probably gonna lose. Obviously, Dortmund are no slouch, but definitely compared to the other teams here, Bayern, PSG, Real Madrid, that's pretty easy. I mean, Dortmund are kind of a one-man carry at the moment, Haaland, but honestly, that's pretty generous for City. I guess we'll just have to see what happens. I really hope City actually win here in the quarterfinals for once because their $1 billion squad should be winning at this point. It's an absolute embarrassment that they keep losing at this stage. But yeah, it's gonna be a great game. We'll see what happens. Next game, we have Bayern Munich versus PSG. This is a rematch of last year's final. That's crazy. They're meeting already. What a game this is gonna be. Will PSG get revenge? Bayern look really good right now. So do PSG. They just beat Barcelona. That is crazy. I can't wait to see what happens here. Just wow, this is the final already. It's happening again. But yeah, we'll see what happens. And the next match we have Real Madrid versus Liverpool. Another final. The final in Kiev 2018. Real Madrid won 3-1. We all remember that game, what happened. But wow, this is crazy. Another opportunity for revenge for Liverpool. Let's see what happens. Also, I've been hearing that this is kind of the hospital match. Both teams really struggling, facing a bunch of injuries, both teams. So that's going to be really interesting to see what happens. But yeah, crazy match. We'll see what happens. And the last match, Porto versus Chelsea. Another great game. People were kind of looking at this one, rolling their eyes. They're like, oh, not going to be that good of a game. But I think this is a really great game. Chelsea look fantastic at the moment. 11 games, unbeaten, 2 goals conceded. Porto just knocked out Ronaldo's Juventus. Amazing stuff. It just looks like a great match, to just be honest. Two great sides coming up against each other. The one who wins, certainly the Cinderella story this year. Porto or Chelsea in the semifinals. I don't think anyone thought that for sure. That's amazing that one of them will be in the semis. And lastly, the bracket has been made. So City, Dortmund, Bayern, and PSG are on the left side of the bracket. That means none of them can be in a final together. And on the right side of the bracket, the others, Porto, Chelsea, Real Madrid, and Liverpool, certainly spices things up. A lot of people had City and Bayern in the final, but now that can't happen. So yeah, in summary, this has just been a great draw. I've been really content with the matches and I just can't wait to watch them. So yeah, we'll see what happens. Who will be our final four? And yeah, that's it for me. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.